From the station that's working for you, you're watching Fox 4 News at noon.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Stephan Chase alongside Nick Vassos. One metro school district is closed today, but take one look outside and you know it's not because of the weather.
Yeah, the Raytown schools shut its doors today after a flu outbreak to clean and disinfect. Fox 4's Katie Farrell is working for you live.
Good afternoon. It is. It's absolutely gorgeous outside. It hardly feels like January, but kids, teachers, and even some parents in Raytown have the winter blues after coming down with the flu. District officials there say on Friday, 15 of 32 teachers in just one of its schools called in sick, and nearly 4 out of every 10 students didn't show up for class, around 150 kids. Today, crews are cleaning and disinfecting all of the 18 school buildings in the district and its fleet of buses. The district says it canceled class out of an abundance of caution and that crews have been working around the clock since Friday to welcome back students and staff tomorrow.
When you have 1,000 kids in one building like this high school, all interacting in close quarters, one can assume that that kind of thing can spread quickly. So we felt it was best to call it off for Monday so we could sanitize the building.
Now the district says classes will resume as normal tomorrow. It says this flu day will take the place of a snow day the district hasn't had to use this winter. Katie Farrell, Fox 4 News, working for you.
Thanks, Katie.